Funny?
Okay. Me too. English is so hard. I don't know how to say. Thank you. Thank you. Is it? Okay, this is ending. Bye bye. 여기까지. Thank you.
All everything. Thank you. The
last time we came here, we say that we're gonna come back, right? We made it. I feel really good, and I want to say that we will come back again, really. Last time we made it already, so next time I believe that we're gonna make it too. Yeah, you guys understand what I'm saying, right? Okay. Yeah, and thank you so much for coming, and always thank you for all of your love and support. Like what Jackson say, without you guys, GOT7 is nothing. Yeah. And then, you guys too. You guys, without GOT7, you guys nothing too. Yeah, so, we need each other. We need each other, right? So, I want you guys to stay here and waiting for GOT7. Don't go anywhere. Don't leave GOT7, okay? Even if we have to go back to Korea, we work hard, but don't worry about it. For you guys, we can do it. And the next album, I don't know when, but I think no repackage. But next album, I think it's gonna be like a lot better than this album. So I want you guys to look forward to it. And yeah, like what I say in the morning, always stay here waiting for GOT7. Be a cutie little moose. Always. You know, I told you guys that I'm gonna call you Canada GOT7 Moose last time. Yeah. I don't know if you guys like it or not, but I like it, so I'll call it. So thank you so much, Toronto. I'm so happy today. Like, you know, after the Korea comeback, like, this is the first country that we jump out. and it's really good memories, and I want to say thank you so much. We love you. Thank you. And one last thing I gotta do. I want all of you guys to do it with me. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Don't forget that every morning when you wake up, it's make you healthy, so do it. Like an organic stuff. You can!
Staying in Canada, we're so happy.
Thank you.
그래서 저희는 여러분을 사랑하고 앞으로 영원히 함께 할 겁니다.
So we love you guys and hope to stay together forever.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Can we get the lights in the